cedar berries we found on the mountain. Anybody know what chews a hole in the back of one side? Anyways, we're drilling a hole in the other side and making a necklace.
That's one way.
Got my Milwaukee Dremel bit. And we hold them with pliers. Poke a hole on the first side and then line up the other side. And there we go. Sounds like we need to turn the speed up just a little bit. Okay. Anybody know what makes the holes in those cedar berries on the mountain? A mouse or a squirrel or what?
I don't